Y&T, rescue me. I'm gonna wanna get clean tone with some reverb. A little delay. A minor. You're gonna go up to the 7th fret D. 5th fret on the G. You can go. You're gonna pick it D, G, B, G, D. D again. D, G, B, G, D, G, B, D. Then you're going to go to the 5th fret on the D. 4th fret on the G. You're going to pick it. D, G, B, B, D, G, B, D. D. 4th fret. D. 5th fret, G. Pick it the same way as the first part. Then you're going to go to the 3rd fret D, 2nd fret G. D, G, B, G. Then you're going to go to the 2nd fret D, 1st fret G. First fret B, open. Okay, that's the intro. Guitar tone. You're gonna go into the verse.
Well, I want you, to rescue me.
Okay, you're gonna go E power chord to A. You're gonna hit it in that rhythm. And G. A lot of palm muting. You don't want it to ring out. But these you want to ring out. D, C. Back to the E. And then to the A again. Okay, you're gonna go through that, well, twice, I guess. And then the verse is gonna be A, but you're not gonna play power chord, it's an octave. 5th fret on the E, 7th fret D. Mute the A string with your index finger. You could do it with your middle finger too. Okay, A, G. Still playing just octaves. F sharp. F. And then E. Power chord. You could play it. Maybe you could play an octave. But just easier to play power chord. Okay, I'll play the verse with the song.
Oh!
beats until you get to the solo. It'll just be D, just a D power chord, A power chord, and then when you come back to the A, come back around to the A again, you go. Okay, that's gonna be, and then fifth fret on the A, fifth fret, third fret, seventh fret, low G on the E, third fret E. To the D. Riff again, then you're gonna get your clean tone back. If you have a foot pedal, that'd be good. Go back to the same intro. You're gonna just do it one time, and when you get to this chord, you're going to start slowing down. And instead of just going, you're going to hit the whole chord from the D string down, and then just to A minor. That's how it's going to end. Actually, right before you get to the outro, but instead of going back around like you normally do, you go back to the D, D, C.